How have your backpack? Is your backpack hurting you more than helping you? Before school began, many students rush out to buy a cool new backpack. Most will choose one based on its appearance, but doctors suggest choosing one provide good support for heavy backpack can cause the wearer physical damage. There are some tips for choosing and using a backpack. 1. Buy one with wired padded strap. 2. Wear the strap over both shoulders. 3. Tighten the strap so that the backpack sit high and
tight
on your back. 4. Use a backpack with a easy strip.
Waist strap.
In order to
distribute
with more evenly. 5. Place your heaviest item close to your back. Make sure total weight
是天气 ，weight 才是重量。
is no more than 10 to 15% of your weight.
Body weight.
How can you tell if your backpack is too heavy or if you are carrying it wrong? If it's difficult to pull on or take off, if you have to lean forward,
lean forward
to carry it. If you are experienced back pain, lighten your backpack. It will be a take
way off your mind.
Way off your mind. And your backpack.
好，非常好。